Jason. Here's the 2017 International 4300. 6.7 Cummins, Allison automatic, air brakes under CDL with the new 14L Arbor Tech chip body. Shot at the front end. All original paint. Four wheel. Aluminum tank. Walk around here. There's your 6-foot toolboxes. Matched up aggressive tires on the back, Alcoas. All LED lighting. One ton panel hitch. Got double brake controllers on the back. RV and six-way.
Here's a shot. Pretty cold out. I'm just got the door open here. Shot all the way around. Inside wise, clean as new. Seats three.
On the other side here. Extra fire extinguisher flares in it.
I'll pop this engine cut house open here.
Certified from International, ready to go. I just had a guy come in and pick one of these up, drive it clear to Idaho, another one to Boston.
I mean, they're nice trucks.
All your books are in them up there. It's complete. Thanks a lot.